Welcome children. Take out the ACE grammar book, chapter 8, verbs expressing the future. Today I am going to give you the answers of the exercises of this chapter. Exercise A, number 2, how long will you stay? Number 3, when will you go? Number 4, will you go alone? Number 5, will you travel by bus? Number 6, where will you stay? Exercise B, complete the sentences using shall or will. Number 2. Shall I get some tea and biscuits? Number 3. Will they meet us there? Number 4. I am sure that all my friends will grow up to be kind and compassionate people. Number 5. Shall I close the window? Number 6. We shall definitely win the match. Number 7. Will there be another round of quizzing after this? Number 8. Shall we go home now? Exercise C. Use going to and the correct phrases to complete these sentences. Number 2. Our coach is very confident. Answer. Our team is going to win the tournament. Number 3. Adil bought some flour and some eggs. Answer. He is going to bake a cake. Number 4. Donna wants to learn classical dance. Answer. She is going to join a dance academy. Number 5. Neeraj's alarm didn't ring. Answer. He is going to be late for school. Number 6. Rekha has brought her camera along. Answer. She is going to take a lot of pictures. Number 7. They have put on their jackets and gloves. Answer. They are going to go out. Number 8. My neighbors left early for the station. Answer. They are going to miss the train. Exercise D. Complete the sentences using will or going to with the verbs in the brackets. Number 2. The company made him a good offer. I hope he is going to take it. Number 3. Look at the clouds. It is going to rain in a few minutes. Number 4. Let us celebrate. We are going to have a party and invite 20 people. Number 5. Do not worry about the test. I will help you to revise. Number 6. The producers think the film is going to be hit when it releases. Number 7. I am really hungry. I am going to make sandwiches. Number 8. Amit is going to meet some friends after work. Exercise E. Tick write the correct options and complete these sentences. Number 2. It's my birthday next week. Mother is going to bake a cake. Number 3. When the sky clears, we are going to have a picnic in our garden. Number 4. Are you sure our team is going to win the game? The opposing team is very competent. Number 5. It may rain today. I will take my raincoat when I go out. Number 6. The flight will be delayed if the weather is bad. Number 7. Rajni is going to qualify for the next stage. Number 8. This film is scary. What do you think it is going to happen next? Exercise A. Rewrite the sentences using the simple present tense or present continuous tense to express future time. Exercise 2. The bus will leave at 6 p.m. Answer. The bus is going to leave at 6 p.m. Number 3. They will come to our house in the morning. Answer. They are going to come to our house in the morning. Number 4. My family will leave for Bengaluru on Friday. Answer. My family is going to leave for Bengaluru on Friday. Number 5. When will you return from Istanbul? Answer. When are you going to return from Istanbul? Number 6. We will have our holiday next week. Answer. We are going to have our holiday next week. Number 7. My friend will play her basketball match on Friday. Answer. My friend is going to play her basketball match on Friday. Number 8. The acid will open at 9 o'clock next Tuesday. Answer. The acid is going to open at 9 o'clock next Tuesday. Exercise G. Tick write the sentences that expresses future time and wrong that does not. Number 2. The principal could join us at the picnic tomorrow. Correct. Number 3. My friend could not make it to the next round of the debate. Wrong. Number 4. I am about to start from my place. Correct. Number 5. They are traveling to Madrid right now. Correct. Number 6. The bus leaves at 6 o'clock this evening. Correct. Number 7. May I come in? Correct. Number 8. Shara might not be as rude as you think she is. Correct. And with this, I am ending my today's class. Goodbye.